another way.
Thank you.
Moo. Moo. Moo, moo.
Boo!
Thank you.
Yes? At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Good morning, champ. Good morning.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Come on, honey. It's a whole new town. Go outside.
Oh, my God. They came out of nowhere. There was a huge earthquake, and then there was burning in my yard. Didn't you hear about it? It's all over the news. Here, look.
And that a large earthquake and several fires in the South Park area last night woke many residents from their sleep. Here with the report is a midget in a bikini.
Tom, government workers here are assuring everyone nothing out of the ordinary has happened. They claim that the only reason huge tents have gone up to cover this area is to mask the construction of a new Taco Bell, which will open sometime later this month.
Thanks, midget. I do love me some Taco Bell. The mayor of South Park states that last night's tremors and fires are under control and that hopefully schools and businesses can open again soon.
It's horrible. You don't understand. The elves, they took the stick!
And it's bullshit because that is totally cheating. We specifically said no trying to take the stick at night. Elves are dirty little liars and we have to lay waste to their entire base. You have some incredible ability to make friends quickly, Sir Douchebag. I'm sending you on a quest to go out into the lands of Zaron and recruit a whole nother faction to Koopa Keep. Find the goth kids and give them this letter. Get them to join our kingdom, and we shall lay waste to the Drow Elves once and for all! Fucking cheaters.
I was just come over to see if... Well, if you wanted to come play with us again.
like it here. The air is fresh, and there's always something to do to take your mind off things you wish had
never cared
happened.
For tacos. I prefer snails. Do you prefer tacos or snails?
I checked my drawers of... If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. Yeah, fuck his shit up. That's not really that nice. Oh, whoops. I'm sure that was an accident.
My Eric certainly has
I'm
a lot
sure
of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
The Grand Wizard said that I'm in charge of the shop now because I sound like Clyde. I don't sound like Clyde. Anyways, welcome, weary traveler. Would you like to see my wares?
Just because someone has diabetes doesn't mean they can't be a productive member of society. Fuck his shit up.
Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna kill you, Kurd!
If it's fascist, it means you get a free wish.
Kurd.
Continue to admire your awesomeness.
Protecting, but watch out for her anyway.
Take him home, Mikey. We will kill him with compassion. You should be next. No. Nobody stopped a paladin! Help! Oh, hamburgers! Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do. Hey, I'm locked in. Right.